Hello everyone, I'm Amari, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition, where we are furthering our descent, and we've ended up in the most beautiful Lyria mines I've ever seen. Those look like... they look like stars. I want to stay in here, but we're gonna press forward. Right before I started, I went to the back to the war table just to get a few things going, because some of them are quite long, and so that's on. And then I also went to the expedition table here and unlocked this bridge, the one that collapsed, so that we can go here later. But we're gonna press forward with the actual quest. So I'm just going to save. And we go forth. There's two ways down, it appears. Like one this way, but the quest is this way. So we'll go down this way first because I kind of want to see. Ooh, do we need a supply cache? No, we're good. Okay, remember that that's there.
I see no evidence of Darkspawn.
Oh, wait.
Let's just be grateful.
Oh, it connects.
But there must be a reason they avoid this place.
Those look like enemies. I want to see what's through here. I'm going to keep my mages with me. Yeah, that's fine. Oh my god, there goes Dorian. Dorian! They're too brave. Oh my god. What is this creature?
Aren't deep stalkers.
It's a dinosaur.
What do they eat?
Whoa. Did Dorian die? How?
Survive.
Us, if we're not careful.
How did Dorian die? And where's Solas? No, you didn't. I love when time freezes, it's so cool. These are tough. He won't die. Come on. You're the last one. Just join your friends. They're all gone. I really don't want to bring another melee. I really like my mages, but I might have to bring another physical damage character because they take so long to kill. I just really like my mages, though. very pretty. Good, the music here. Well, not music. I wouldn't call it music. The ambient sounds are very like sci-fi. Come on. Whatever's through here is concerning. Oh, it's an operation. Oh my god. Okay. It's a lot of these creatures. Oh no. Okay, they're not so bad. These must be like their mounts or their types of their dogs. They're T-Rex or Triceratops. Oh shoot, there's still another one. Oh, there's a handler. This is like their pen or something. This game did this darkness really well. Like, it truly does feel so dang dark. Look at this, it just goes into complete blackness, but you have just enough light. Just barely enough. What's up here? Oh man, where are we? Oh, I almost have enough gears to open all of the things upstairs. Okay, Chronicles of a Forgotten War. The Scaled Ones, I can't remember who came up with the name, but it stuck. Drog had been lighting a torch when one attacked, and we finally caught a glimpse of something other than shadows. In the flame's light, we saw a man's body like those of the Imperium humans, but covered in scales. It wore armor and even had a dagger hanging from its hip. Its jaws wrapped around the Drog's face and twisted. The crunch of his neck breaking seemed to echo down the deep roads. The torch fell from his hands and we lashed out. I swung my axe with all my might, but it bounced off the Scaled One's armor, the impact ricocheting up my arms. It let out a roar, then more attacked. From the light of the fallen torch, I guess there was a score of them, all wearing armor and carrying weapons as sharp as their teeth and talons. The one that killed Drog barked orders. I didn't understand. I kept swinging. Othon, the best of us, made the first kill by splitting a Scaled One's head open. There was a strange silence, as if after an upset in the proving grounds. And it hit me that these beasts were not used to seeing one of their own die. Drog's killer growled and stamped out the torch. The Scaled Ones retreated into darkness. Dwarven mug, ooh. Clearly it's never been washed. Didn't realize that there were more mugs to be collected. I forgot about those. I'll have to go back to the expedition table later though. Like, that's the kind of stuff I realized, like, I'll just do it like off camera because it's just sending people off to do stuff. Oh, where are we? Oh, feel like I'm... Move! Okay. I didn't see a way across. Oh, because it's through here. Okay. This goes back down. Right? Wait, why is there this way? Hold on. What is that way? Oh, because I think that was the way back down. Yeah, it is. Silly me. We're good on health. We can press forward. This area is so tough. What is this guy doing back here? Where is he going? Why can't I hit him? Oh, there. Why is he walking backwards? He's leading us to a trap. Oh, he's leading us back to his friends, of course. Okay, you go here. You go here. And I put a nice little barrier for us. I see you. Why are you here?
Dorian's in danger.
Yeah, Dorian's always in danger. It was a big, big surprise. Jeez. Okay, with the mage's spell effects, it's really hard to tell what they're doing. Yeah, like that, the big hammer slam. I can't tell when they're doing it. I love this area. I even like the sounds, like the ambient, like the very sci-fi. It kind of reminds me of like the Underdark because of that glow. Hey, you gonna be a problem? Maybe. He seemed kind of important because he's just right there by himself. Okay, he's tough. He's not dying. Very slowly dying. I really should get another melee attacker. Should I? I mean, he's eventually dying. It's just that they're... They really are immune to everything. Furiously frozen, burning, chilled, shocked. My mages are doing nothing. I might have to change. Might have to bring Varric. Okay. I'll keep one mage, though. Okay, in a moment, let's go back up. Let us... Oops. Let us go here. I can't? Oh, because I'm still in combat. Change my party. I ended up bringing Varric. I upgraded him with what little I had, or I wanted to spend the time on, so we'll see how he fares. Oh, why is this one busy? Okay, well, whatever. Let's go back to where we were. Why does this go here? Completed. I feel like I'm missing something. I can go back this way. Wait, I want to see. There's no way that that just goes nowhere. Because every time I go to like something like that, there's always like a... There's a path on the side. I'm gonna see if there's a path. I'm gonna run all that way. And there will be nothing. I also want to see why this one is busy. Why can't I do the operations of this one? Oh, they're back! How's Varric doing? He's doing better than Dorian. I already missed Dorian, but I need more physical damage since they're immune to basically everything else. Well, no one's dying, so that's a good sign. I feel like I'm going crazy. That thing is there. How come I couldn't turn it on? Why was the operation busy? There's something here I missed?
Words are carved into the stone. Only those who believe may cross.
Oh, maybe that's what I was missing.
Words are carved into the stone. Only those who believe may cross. Subtle.
Does that unlock the thing? That goes here. Oh no. Huh? That goes to here. Huh? How come there's no operation thingy here? Well, I think that probably unlocked it, right? Yeah, that probably... Alright, that probably did it. This one's complete. Let's go... check it out. Before we go forward. This way... I'll see whether the operation or the expedition is available now. Don't tell me there's gonna be people here again. There it is, the bridge. Oh, maybe this goes to the other way, actually. Whoa! Varric! Yeah, that looks like it connects. Awesome. Okay. Woohoo! Oh! Where's Varric? There he is. Oh, they're quite tough. Whoa, what the hell? Oh my god, that is a lot of health. What the hell? Okay. Varric, what are you doing exactly? You can just come back here. Well, no one's dying, but neither are they.
Ah!
Sandra, please grab this one. Just in case. Ooh, that thing blocked it. The stalactite blocked this attack. That's great. Oh my god, look at this. They just will not die. Jeez. But look how much easier it is without Dorian being super suicidal. That's fantastic. But they're immune to everything, so. Whatever's behind that door is probably going to have just as much health as these things. Varric is there. You know, Varric is just as suicidal. For a ranged guy, he's just up there. But he's not dying. Maybe I should have brought Black. I've considered bringing Blackwall with me. Or Iron Bull. It's so hard to decide, but then I realized I've never really brought Varric around. I brought him around once. Blackwall, I don't want to bring around. I'm so upset. I'm gonna hold a grudge. Jeez, this thing just will not die. I wish there was a combat log to see how effective my team was. Because his immunities are kind of awful. Ooh, treasure! Ooh, stuff. I'm gonna look at the stuff. Stuff! Longsword. Nah. Armor. Oh. No, oh, where that? I actually have no idea whether... Oh no, yeah, I gave him a pretty decent armor. Oh, that's good for now. How do you open this door? What? There's clearly a room. How do I get in there? Hey. Hello? There's nothing. What? Maybe it's the operation that's here to get across there. Well, I'll figure it out later. Because I have to unlock the operation. It wouldn't go. It said busy. I'm not busy. I mean, I am busy, but it seems to me that my forces are not busy right now. They could absolutely do it. Investigate them. Oh, you're back. God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna struggle through this. Like, everything takes so long to die. Varric, you're too close. Let's train you to move back here a little bit. You don't need to be that close. You have a crossbow. It's very unnecessary. Oh, come on, Varric. You don't have to be there. proximity is a choice, alright? Don't stop it. Stop it. Oh, because I gave him... Shoot, I forgot I gave him that grappling thing. I should get rid of that grappling thing from his... screw it. I'll get rid of it if it's a problem.
They built this to stop us. There must be some way to get through.
Search the area for a way to loot. The Earthshaker. Place the Earthshaker weapon in the barrier. Boop! My eyes. Jeez, okay.
This weapon of theirs cut through the barrier, but was destroyed in the effort.
Let's keep gathering their weapons. There may be more barriers ahead.
A little warning would have been nice for my eyes. Wait, what's that? I see a blip, 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 blip. Okay, or not. Okay, you better move with me. As everyone else is. Okay.
You said we're beneath the deep roads. Do you think anyone besides the Shah Bratol has traveled down here?
We are very likely the first to travel this far.
I'm just wondering. Okay, good. You're here. I feel so powerful with time stopping like that. It's like my favorite ability because everything just goes into cinematic slow-mo. I love it. I'm okay with Varric going up close. He's very capable. Ooh, there's something up here. Iron? Oh, I haven't picked up iron in a while. Another operation.
Now this is interesting.
Another bridge somewhere. I'm gonna have to go back and check out all these bridges. No one's dying. Look at that. Who knew all my problems were Dorian? Who knew? I don't feel very effective against them, though. Varric might not be either. If it gets difficult, I might switch him out for Iron Bull. Someone that just has a ton of damage. We'll see. We'll see how we fare. I'll just keep saving often. Like right now. Yeah, if things get too dicey, I'll switch Varric out for Iron Bull. Ugh! See you. Loot while my companions fight. Okay, Varric is kind of dying. But he seems to be kind of okay also. Oh, it's such a hard decision on who to bring, because... I don't know. There's another operation here, isn't there? Oh, there's an expedition here. So many. So many. I'm obsessive with my saving.
Children of the Stone, please stop.
Whoa, Varric, stay here. Varric, okay, no, he's fine, he's fine. He's a capable man. This one, though, actually. That one just stuck there. I think so. Yeah, Varric's okay. Yeah, he's capable. He's fine, he's fine. Oh, yeah. That one was just stuck. It's now unstuck. I can't tell if this is better or about the same with Varric. It feels like it's better. Oh, level 24! I can upgrade my barrier thing. Upgrade barrier thing. Upgrade barrier thing. Okay, I have a retributive strike. Aegis of the Rift now sends bolts of spirit energy flying back at the attackers. That's great. Or your expertise at manipulating the veil lets you summon Aegis of the Rift more easily. Okay, let's be able to get it more often first, and then I will make it attack back. What's this? Oh, there. Oop! That was dangerous. It's so dark, I can't tell where I'm walking. Okay. Cover your eyes.
Ugh. I hate destroying these weapons. They're artifacts. We could learn from them.
We have no choice. It's the only way through the barriers.
I mean, we could climb them. Ooh. Those barriers seem, honestly, climbable.
Nothing like these dwarves is mentioned anywhere in the memories. If I had been prepared, Ren might still be alive.
Don't blame yourself.
It's easy to blame ourselves when we lose a friend, Volta. But it's not your fault.
I was so focused on the Titan. I didn't consider what else could be down here.
Where is she? Oh, there she is. Actually, it's good that I brought Varric for story. Dwarf. You know, dwarf stuff. Okay, let's go check out what's here first. Ooh, a barrier. Okay, wait, let's save. Close your eyes. I don't know. Everyone's in here. Oh, this is tight.
Ah!
Oh, that barrier is going up much faster. The recast for it. Who's tanking the other one? Solas is tanking it? Nice. Go Solas. Wait, let's not though. Let's not have that. Good job, Cassandra. Yeah, the barrier came back faster. It's ready to go. Okay, that was worth getting. That was worth upgrading first. I can probably properly summon it twice in a really bad fight. Hello? Yay, another Earthshaker. But where does this go? Whoa! There's a under... Whoa! That's very, very... choppy water down there. Oh, oh, how do I get that? Can I climb? I don't see a way to climb. Oh, here. But I need that thing. Okay, maybe there's a way up here. Okay, where am I? I'm going farther and farther from my mission. Whoa! Varric. I saw him punt himself off of the edge. Oh, this is much easier with Varric. I can feel it, yeah. Like, it still takes him a long time to die, but not as long as with Dorian, I think. Yeah, they're taking much more damage. All right. It was worth bringing Varric instead. Solas is just here to protect our feelings, I think. He is not doing much, but I brought him for the revive, just in case. There's a way there. Okay. I wanted to get to that thing though. What? See, there is a way there. Hmm? Oh, there's a hole here. There it is. Chronicles of a Forgotten War, our body screamed for rest. But Ogthun pushed forward. Now that he'd seen the enemy, our commander wanted to use the Scaled One's tactics against them. go on the offensive. He left guards with the wounded and led the rest of the company to scout ahead for where the scaled ones were hiding. After marching in darkness for days, we finally saw an amber light flickering in the distance. Orthon signaled everyone to hold and waved me forward with him. We proceeded, slowly, wary of possible guards. Othan nodded toward an overlook. I climbed with bated breath, terrified that the scaled ones would hear the echo of my boots scraping against the stone. I felt little relief when we reached the top. There's somebody there. Behind that wall. Got it. Ugh, look away. I can't move. Ah. It's so freaking bright. Okay, where does this lead? Back there. Okay. What is that, like, evil dot on my map?
The bodies are still warm. Whoever's doing this can't be far.
Oh, what is this? What are they summoning? Something evil.
Another shrine.
Okay, where am I? They're sacrificing their triceratopses? Topsies? Topsi? Topis?
You're behind the rituals.
Oh. An arcane horror. Okay, where is he? He's hiding. Target him. Okay. Whoa, there you are. Are you reviving more of them? Just a question. I think we just have to focus on that dude. Otherwise, we're in big trouble. Maybe he's not summoning or reviving any more triceratopses. Damn, these things take a long time to kill. Sometimes you can just kind of turn off your mind and just be like, it'll whittle down. I'm gonna wear him out. There you go. There he is. I thought he was going to revive the Triceratops. If he did, he would have been unstoppable. Whoa. Hello? Stuff for Solas, probably. Dwarven mug. Those stains don't look like moss wine. No, they're probably blood. Probably been drinking from it. Oh, chance to fade cloak on a hit. Okay, I'm gonna equip us. Hold on. No new weapons. Jeez, I need to empty my bags at some point. Oh, I need to empty it kind of now. Okay. Canary train. So this is for Iron Bull. Probably Solas. Vestments of the Pure. Solas. Mage only. That can go to Dorian. I need to sell some stuff. Damn it. I did not empty my bags when I had the chance to, and I didn't. Nice detour. Okay, that's a long way. We'll see if we can get... I wonder if we have enough bag space to get to that camp. Ah! If not, I'll just have to trash some gray items. Let's save. Did I just save? I don't know. It's better to be obsessive about it. Ooh, a supply cache. Do we need it? Now let's save it. In case I need to head back. Whoa, look at the water! It's just crashing up. It's so cool. Ooh! This Aegis is great. This projectile barrier is Oh crap.
Falling back.
Oh crap. Cassandra, get this. Please, please, Cassandra. Please, please. Okay, he's gone. Oh no, he's not. He's there. Oh god. What? Where are they coming from? Ooh. Oh. There's still one there. Oh, there's another one there. This is so pretty. This is so cool. Okay, got really close to the edge there. It's so cool. Another operation? Unlock expedition. Bastion of the Pure, the water shimmers a subtle but eerie blue, reminiscent of lyrium. Swimming in it would not be wise, I bet. Is this water, like, saturated with lyrium? It's so cool. So dangerous down here. Freaking, my mind is so like, wow, I love this so much. You have no idea. I love how pretty this is. This is my favorite DLC. The Descent. purely because of this place. Like, I'm so happy with how this all looks and... Oh, someone... Are we being ambushed? We are. Who's there? No, you come back here. Don't know what you're doing over there. Okay. Okay, I don't like them coming up behind me. Hold on. Oh my god.
I need help.
Wait. We're being ambushed. Don't like this. You're good. Let's take these ranged guys out first. Oh, that I saw that too late. Take that guy. Ooh. Ah, I tried moving. Too slow. It's too slow while I'm shooting. There's more coming. This one's almost dead. Come on, Solas. Help me with this one. More of them are coming. There's a lot. Oh, crap. Varric. We're going through all our potions. It's okay. There's a supply cache up there. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. Wait, fight through? Fight through as in we keep pushing forward? Oh my god. I just read that now. Oh no. Why? Requires Earthshaker? There's no Earthshakers, are there? No, it's just gold. You guys hold that off. There's more. Okay. Sorry guys, you're gonna have to fight on your own.
I'm in.
I did this wrong. Yeah, I know it requires Earthshaker weapon. I'm looking. I was wondering, I was like, okay, now it's too long. For sure. There we go. I need one more. Okay, knock him dead while I do this. I need one more. Crap. I need one more. Please kill one so that I can put the last one. Oh, there. Loop, loop, loop. Nope. Loop. No. Oh, damn it. No. Loop. Yes. All right. You guys got that. Come on. Last one. Last one. Come. Everyone's almost dead. Come on. Defeat the remaining enemies. Come on. We're okay, we're okay. Just in time, I figured, I was like, wow, this is taking a long time. Okay, I was slow to realize, okay? It took me a while to gain suspicion of how many freaking waves of these things there were. I was like, okay, alright. Something else is going on here. Ow. Don't touch Solas. Get this one. Get that one. Go get him. Get him. Get him. I truly hope camp is nearby. If it's not, I will go back for that supply cache. Jeez, we are very, very injured. I'm gonna go back for that supply cache. You know what? It would be foolish to press forward without it. It's just up here anyways. All right, let's go get it. I never know what's gonna be past that. That one was pretty terrible. Where is it? It's somewhere here. There it is. Replenished. Everyone's good. Let's save. I can't believe it took me that long to realize. We went through like almost all our potions before I started realizing like, this feels wrong. I would have figured that out sooner had I not pulled back there. Because if I saw that there were five here, I don't know, maybe I would have figured it out sooner. Maybe. That's giving myself too much credit. Oh, that looks like camp. Okay, hold on. Now I can get all of it. Okay, let's see. Let's see what we've got here. I think Cassandra's is nicer. Yeah, her shield is nicer. What do you have? Oh, that's the Canary trained only. Rogue only. Ooh, this is better. Is this better than what I've got? Yeah. I'll have to remove all of my runes and stuff from there. But I do like my runes. Okay, I'll give this to Varric. Sentinel plate. Oh no, you already got that bomb thing. Belt of grenades. What am I wearing? Belt of staggering. I want the staggering. Belt of focus, though. Healing. Focus? Yes. Nah. Barrier protection. Yes. Yeah. What's this one again? Yeah, that's fine. Stamina. Warrior or rogue? Oh, I like that for her. Stamina. Maybe Varric? What do I have? Renewal. Okay. The rest are schematics that I'm going to use clearly later. Cassandra leveled. Cassandra, what are we gonna give you? I was getting you passives from here, from Vanguard. Although, getting a bonus to armor when you have active guard. There we go. That's fine. That's the one. Like, that works with this, right? Yeah, right? I hope so, because that's what I was planning. No one else leveled? Nah. Alright, let's go!
The attacks are getting worse. We must be getting close to whatever they're protecting. Only the pure may pass. All others will be punished. Assuming the Chabrital are the pure...
We're the others who aren't allowed to pass.
Could the earthquakes be the punishment?
Ooh, punishment for mining lyrium?
You found Paragon Garral's book near a damaged lyrium mine. And the new earthquakes destroyed your mine.
But why would they want to destroy the lyrium mines?
Why are the Chabrital pure?
I wonder what makes the warriors pure.
You spent long enough this far down. Reason might not be your strong suit.
They do wear sealed armor to protect themselves from impurities.
This is bigger than quakes.
Titans, the Chabrital. This could be more than anything we expected.
For all the Shaperit's knowledge, I know so little. This reads like a final warning. We must be nearing the source.
We have one more level down. Whoa, we have one more level down. Okay. We can change party here. We can travel. We came from there. If we rest... Oops. Do we get our potions back? Yeah, we do. Supplies replenished. I need to empty my bags. Let's not make new stuff yet. Oh, maybe I want to. Okay, wait, let me... I will be back. I will go make new stuff in Skyhold and then port back here. Because whatever's down there is going to be a problem. Okay, I lied. I was too excited to do any of like the freaking... upgrade stuff, so I just emptied my bags. I'll do it later. Is this busy? Let's go. Unlock all of this stuff. Yay, complete the bridge. I can go check those out when I'm done with this main quest. A little hard work, falling rubble would be good team building. Sappers may know much about clearing. Oh, carts. Yeah. That seems wise. Carts from the Orzammar to clean it out. They've finished clearing a tunnel. Sweet. I can go check these out later. Buried sea bridge. It'll be dangerous work. So close to the treacherous waves of the bridge. Our best engineers. Do it. So much to unlock. It's so exciting being down here. Yay, they built a bridge! They could present a threat to the Inquisition's interests. Whoa, okay. Scouts report an increase in Chabrital activity in the region. If allowed to continue unchecked, they could present a threat to the Inquisition's interest. Armed patrols could be sent out to keep them from taking over the area completely. Gil Cullen, show of force will make it clear that Chabrital cannot operate freely in the area. Okay, that'll take you a while to do, so while you're doing that, I will continue on. Oh, cannot save. Why? Oh, there. Let's go. I know, this episode might be longer than I wanted it to be. Oh, I should have replenished. No, I'm good, I'm good. Oh. Do you hear that? It's like a heartbeat.
Did the Shabratov build all this? Or was it here before them?
What is this place? What is? This is the center of the earth or something. Whoa. Oh, maybe I should save this for another episode, but this is just so exciting. Don't tell me there's a bird down here. No freaking way that there's a whole nother world down here. With its own sunlight or whatever, light source. I'm sure that bridge will take me over there.
Nothing should surprise me anymore. But this... Wait. The rhythm we followed. We've found the source. But not the Titan.
You're wrong, a Titan is here. Whoa, I know that?
Ever since we came down here, the Deep Roads have felt different, organic. We've been looking for the Titan the wrong way. It isn't like us.
It's huge. Big enough to change the world around it.
We can't see the Titan because we're inside it.
What? What?
If I don't survive, Orzammar must know the truth.
Don't talk like that, girl. You're gonna make it.
I won't fall while Corypheus is still a threat.
Sandra, you gotta... Oh my god, there are so many enemies here. Oops, 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 oops. No, wait. Corner and I don't like it. Hold on. Cassandra, how can we fix this? Everyone's everywhere. I don't want her to die. Let me stealth. Thank you. Balta better make it. I swear she better make it. I'm gonna be really upset if she made it all this way and Ren died and she died. Is she okay? Okay, she's okay. There are more enemies down there. This is big. We might have to save this for the next episode so that I don't go on too long. Damn, this is a massive story. Can't believe we're inside a Titan. That's crazy. That's amazing. That is so amazing. This is a cooler story than I thought it would be. Okay, cool. The descent didn't seem like much, but now that I'm in the thick of the story, this is like turning out to be a really cool storyline. And this is where we'll end the episode, because we still have... This is like this entire floor, and this is going to be a big story. So we'll do that on the next time. So until then, guys, take care.